Welcome to another movie about RIVAGE PM10. I'm Andy, and I work for the Yamaha Pro Audio team in London. This time, I'm going to tell you about the amazing live recording and virtual soundcheck features of this beautiful new system. Firstly, you can make a simple two-track recording onto a USB memory here in a WAV file format. This can be up to 96 kHz 24-bit, or sample rate convert it to a less hard drive hungry format such as 44.1 kHz MP3. Secondly, you can take a multi-track recording via Dante. With a HY144 Dante card inserted in the RPIO unit, up to 128 inputs can be split out to the recording computer running at 96 kHz. That's great for capturing the raw sound of a live performance. And because of the gain compensation system, any analog gain change made by the sound engineer will not alter the recording level. Alternatively, place a HY144 Dante card in slot 4 of the DSP engine. For a more refined recording, take the direct outputs from the input channels, together with some mix buses if you like, and record up to 144 channels at 96 kHz. Choose the direct output points to be pre or post EQ, dynamics, fader, and make the patch in the dedicated recording patch screen. See here, there's a quick shortcut to make a simple one-to-one patch. If Dante Virtual Sound Card is used on the computer, up to 64 channels can be recorded. Though, if a Yamaha Dante Accelerator PCIe card is used, this can handle 128 inputs and outputs at 96 kHz. And it has a primary and secondary port for redundancy. Use it in a desktop computer or in a Thunderbolt chassis. Once the recording has been saved, it is simple to activate a virtual sound check. Just press that button there. The playback patch can be pre-assigned in the right side of the grid. The recorded channels will replace the mic preamps assigned to the input channels. Quickly check the mix while the band are still on the tour bus. Furthermore, if some members want to rehearse while others rest, use these soundcheck safe buttons to keep their stage input alive while they play along with the recording. Any scene memories you update during this time will conveniently keep the original input patch. So many channels, yet so quick and easy. Once again, we see how RIVAGE PM10 allows you to spend more time creating a better mix.